Look how clear that water is. You can stick skeggy right up your arse. Look at that beach there. Completely empty. No one on it. And then you're just taking a bit of nice video when some dick breath starts fucking about in your backpack. If there's a more stunning place in country than this, I want to know about it. Check them out. Tadpoles.
In a rock pool.
In a rock pool. Well, it's not actually a rock pool because it's fresh water that's run down off a mountain. This is just a puddle from what's run down off a mountain. And it's full of tadpoles. So I don't know what they're going to do if it doesn't rain again. We sort of climbed up a bit. Just a bit.
It's full.
Nice view though.
Okay.
Such was a... Well, this isn't very high compared to like them. But it's quite high for a bit of a walk. So I'm going to call this little bit here Ben Manorfield or Ben Dodgy Dave. Some people call me Dodgy Dave, I don't know why. I'm the least dodgy person around. Just climbed up about 1,000,000 foot. Found our accommodation for night. You know, it's not 5-star, but it'll keep rain off us heads, I reckon. Got to check out this higher place here. I think it's a higher place. The higher things are, but at night they don't parole away. Look over here, there's ladders, lawn mowers, power equipment, brand new cement mixer, lawn mowers, more lawn mowers, and they just don't put them away. Mad, isn't it?